I still can't believe I'm saying this, but last month my cat Coco was bit by a rattlesnake. It was a super scary couple of hours, but after 24 to 48 hours, she was completely back to normal. So I wanted to make a video to share my experience in case it can help somebody else out.